that angle just in case. See the push from the castle, but you see it running immediately here by the Habana, trying to go for the plant. Well, some Capitao will get taken down by Neptune's. Geo will try to go for the plant, but Vertical get the second one on a Brian.
No.
What an angle from Vandal, comes in and Eclipse jumps out to get the kill on Hyper. He's waiting for him to come on back to the site, but C4 from Vandal will connect and Beastly off. So that is Beastly eliminated, leaving only three alive. A bit of damage done as well. He's eclipsed down on the floor in Vertical.
Oh, no.
Rotating around, realizes he has the advantage. Gas canister is going to get thrown right into Geo. He goes down to Neptune's, putting him off.
Oh no.
Oh no, they'll get the drop. That's Vandal now down on the floor. Not sure if he even had an extra C4 to play around with, but look at the time, Devin. There's barely any left.
Oh.
And he comes in Vertical. How do you win this? Barely any health left on the Vigil. All up to Slash is three left, technically two left alive. Now only Neptune's left on the floor as they did pick up the Mira. With only two left for Mouseports.
Slash with like one HP left too. Vandal though, you saw him holding that C4 forever.
The C4 will get thrown in, but still, even though Neptune survives, it's Brian that'll be able to get the kill from a side angle. Hyper contesting from below as they'll pop the Mira window. Candela's being thrown in. Do they spot the smoke on the floor? No! He just peeks in and doesn't spot it, and easily will shut it down. Hyper will get one more, but easily still ready with a shotgun in hand, and Hyper from the other side, coming in from the projector, gets the penthouse. And Vandal will come in, but the C4 from Brian will be waiting for him here. Easily will get spotted. Vertical will get one. Brian moving around on the Mira, but he's not spotted just yet. Easily getting the burn on Neptune to take him out. Vertical's with the refrag as Brian gets one more. There you go, the Vector doing work. Diffuser's down on the floor with 8 seconds left on the clock. A Slash gets one, and Rogue looking finally for the round here as turns to a 2v1 with 2 seconds left on the clock. Beastly on his own against the Mira. Can't get the spray, and the defenders will take round.
Candela's at an E. Oh. He delayed out, but unfortunately, that was the last Candela. Grenade, however, thanks to that burned ADS, finally working out for Vertical.
And even the softball being used again against Vandal, taking so much damage in this as Vertical kicks a second one upstairs in the loft. Just making sure that nobody peeks them, as has been the case early on. Candelas will get thrown in here as Vandal will move in. No signature 612 here, but it doesn't really matter. He just runs in and gets two kills off of it. Mouse.